近日，美国17岁说唱歌手 Lil Pump 在社交媒体上发布出了新歌的一部分内容，其中一段歌词明显出现了辱华词汇，引起了广泛关注。在这首歌中，有一句歌词的意思大概是说，他们叫我姚明，因为我眼睛小。与此同时， Lil Pump 还做了眯眯眼的动作，这一动作被视为英语文化圈和亚裔人士公认的歧视动作。随后中国说唱组合更高兄弟在网上回击，我也会用说唱反击回去， I will remix it forThis. Ooh, whole gang full of drug addicts, chill. Whole gang full of drug addicts, ooh, ooh, chill. Whole gang full of drug addicts. Whole gang full of drug addicts, drug addicts. I've been smoking since I was 11, ooh, 11. I've been popping pills since I was 7, chill. I was 7. Told my pastor I don't do confessions, hell nah. Cause I pop a lot of Molly for my breakfast, ooh, Molly. I ain't never listenedTo nobody, nope. In a courthouse off of ecstasy. Goddamn. And your baby mama laying next to me, huh? After she just sucked me, I just told her ass to leave. Bitch, get out. Everybody round me like them oxys. I was too leaned out to drive the rock, huh? Made her ass wait 2 hours in the lobby. God, I can't go outside, cause I see paparazzi. Chill. 非凡娱乐实时报道。